To believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And the stage is set for clubs match action. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, what a good run this side are on. Three wins on the bounce, and you can see why.
Chance to finish. Is he going to put it away? Magnificent challenge to win it back. Released it nicely. Has a go! Oh, he's blocked it! Watanabe. Mooney. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Taran. Bennett. Can he do it to take the lead? And you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending. Machado. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Well, it works like this. Breaking the club's goal-scoring record brings you attention.
Well, he's got the record, but he's such a good goal scorer, I'd expect him to add a lot more to his tally. Starting today, what a talent he is.
Try to really get at the opposition here, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Tavares. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Machado. Taran. Fogden. Now, who can he pick out? And putting his body on the line. A goal! The opening statement of the match, a richly deserved lead, and now they can celebrate. Mooney. Fujita. Davids. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Sealer. Well, they need to get tighter. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Rosicki. Trying his luck. It was on its way in. Fogden, will he play it in? Well, potential danger. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Well, the referee allowing the play to flow. And here's Sila. A really good pass. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Body in the way. And having a go! And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. But it wasn't superb distribution by the keeper, that we can say.
Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
Rosicki.
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and with it have created some great openings. They certainly look as though they get another before too long.
And a chance to level it, and it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Rosicki. Fogden. Ramos now. And here's Sila. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, there to intercept. Able to skip past his man. And a really good diving stop. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. And in the end, no damage done. Couldn't keep it. Oh, nice ball over the top. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Ramos. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. A very good tackle. Bakker. Machado. Fogden. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. Fogden. Still passing it around with authority. Royals lose possession. That's a good ball. Played into the box. What a vital intervention. Tavares, good distribution. Oh, good vision. He's just got to continue his run. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And intercepted it. Bustamante. Rosicki. Ramos.
And here's Sila. Ali. And thumped away. And here's Sila. Fogden. On the offensive. He takes aim. And still danger here.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well, attacks are plenty, but now defensive resilience is what's called for. Determined defending. Fogden. Bennett. Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Davids. Can he find the right pass?
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Mooney. And the referee blows for a foul. And the keeper able to hold on to it. And here's Sila. Bakker. Sila. Fine build-up as they look to add to their advantage. He's given it away. Oh, great play. Very effective pass. And the penalty has been given here. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
And now to level the game. And he slots it home with confidence. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Ali. And played the pass well. Now making considerable progress with the ball. Well, it came to nothing in the end. He's got to have a go here. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. A mistake by the keeper. Chance to play it in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Minutes remaining and level pegging here. What to like about that pass? Level pegging, but can they change that? Rosicki. Machado. He has time to play it over. Well, that's good defending. Well organized at the back. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Excellent defending. Oh, good vision there. So a throw in here. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Ramos. Oli.
even, but will it stay that way? A very effective clearance.
Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. In a good position to clear it away. And with that, the referee brings this contest